You don't gotta go to work, 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 work. To me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Guys, it's Leonie, and as you can tell by the title, today I'm going to be doing a testing Primark makeup. So I know a lot of people have done this, but I really, really wanted to try and see what look I could get using only Primark makeup. Also, I'll leave all the prices down below, so yeah, let's get started. Okay, so the first product that I'll be using is the PS Liquid Foundation, and I have mine in Chestnut. And yeah, this is just like a squeezy tube foundation, so yeah, let's just apply this on my lip. Okay, so this foundation did give me a light coverage, which personally I do like, so yeah, that is a bonus, and it is quite dewy on the skin. Yeah, it is quite nice, and it doesn't really feel like I'm wearing much foundation, which is really, really nice, so yeah. So now we're going to move on to the concealer. So the concealer I have is the PS Concealer Stick. I'm just going to try and use this under my eyes and see if it will work. Okay, so that concealer was quite hard to blend. It was okay like going on. It did look a bit weird, but it didn't really blend very well, and it hasn't really done much, I don't think. So yeah. Next I'm going to move on to powder. So I'm going to be using the PS Mattifying Pressed Powder, and this again is in the shade Chestnut, and yeah, it looks like this. Yeah, I'm just going to be applying that all over my face, like I would. Okay, so the powder didn't really mattify my face too much. I had to put quite a bit on for it to mattify my face. So yeah, but in the end it did work. Now I'm going to move on to contour. So I'm going to be using the PS Contour Kit. This was £2 instead of £4, which was really good. And it comes with 3 shades. And yeah, I'm just going to be using this to contour my face and highlight. It also says it comes with a brush, so I think I'm going to be using that brush as well. But we're going to see what it feels like. So this is the little brush it comes with. And then here is the product. And inside, it looks like this. So yeah, I'm gonna feel the brush first. So brush, and it's actually really soft. That's really soft. It's like an angled fluffy brush, and it's really, really soft. So I'm gonna use this to apply the contour to my face. I think I'm gonna be using the middle shade to like bronze, and then the dark shade to contour. Okay, so I do actually really like this contour kit. I do like the dark colour. The middle colour was too light for my skin tone, so yeah, but that's not the product's fault. It was really nice to apply and to blend out. So yeah, overall I would really recommend this little kit. So yeah, I really like this, and the brush was really soft and easy to apply the product, so really recommend this little kit. Okay, so next I'm gonna do eyeshadow, and since I didn't actually pick up an eyeshadow, I'm gonna be using this kit to do the eyeshadows. So yeah, let's see if it can contour and do eyeshadow. So I'm not too fussed if it doesn't do the eyeshadow well, because it's not an actual eyeshadow, but yeah, we'll see if it actually works. So yeah, I'm just gonna try and do a simple look using these 3 colors. Okay, Okay, so these colours didn't really work too well as an eyeshadow, but I'm not too fussed because they are contour colours, so you know, they're not meant for eyeshadow. But yeah, they did do a fairly good job, which I'm pretty happy about. And if you wanted a really natural look, then this would be really, really nice. So yeah. Okay, so now I'm going to move on to eyebrow. So the product I picked up was the PS Brow Pencil, and I got mine in the shade Dark, and it comes with like the product here and then a little spoolie. So yeah, I'm just going to be trying to do my eyebrows with this, so let's see how this works. So overall, I really like this brow pencil. It was really easy to fill in my eyebrows, and the little spoolie on the end was really nice to just comb through my eyebrows afterwards. So yeah, I actually really like this, and for £1 it was really, really good. So the final step I'll be doing is lips, and I'll be taking the PS lipstick in the shade Toffee and just applying that on my lips. So yeah, let's see how this looks. That lipstick was really, really nice to apply, and I'm not too sure if the colour suits me, but yeah, it feels really nice on the lips. I'm not too sure how long wearing it will be and how long it will last, but yeah, I really do like this, and the colour is really pretty. I just don't know if it suits me, really. So yeah, that is my thoughts on the lipstick. So this is the final look. And yeah, I think it turned out pretty well. If you enjoyed, if you did, give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!